Now, isn't this more pleasant? Aside from the spleen, what else are we dealing with?
The bullet ruptured her transverse colon at the splenic flexure.
Put it on our to-do list.
Why does her boyfriend think it's your fault?
It punctured her diaphragm here and entered the posterior chest.
She's bleeding again. Clamp the hilum.
I already did. It's too damaged to hold.
Boss.
Hold this right there. Don't let go. This isn't going to work. It's going to be like sewing ground beef back into a steak. All right, new plan. She's going to have to live without her spleen. Mets in a pickup. I need a ligating suture around the splenic artery while I make the cut. Can you do that for me before this young lady bleeds out on us, Murphy?
Yes.